Lord, help us to obey you. And whoever gets this card, Lord, I pray that you will help them obey you with joy and trust you that you are truly our protector. So I don't know who I'm praying for, but God does. He knows who will end up with this card. The noise in the background is my fan. It's hot here. So I have a fan running. When I pray with purple and color in purple, I'm focusing on God is our protector and how he's protecting us. So I'm thanking him for protecting us and for protecting the person this card will go to. So orange is about obeying our protector. Heavenly Father, I pray that whoever gets this card that you will help them obey you. Help them trust you so that obeying is easy. I'm going to use pink. It represents joy. Lord, I pray for whoever gets this card that you will fill their life with joy, and that they will find joy in obeying you and in trusting you so that they can obey you easier, that they will find joy in having you be their protector. Pray, Lord, that their life will be filled with joy, with your joy. Joy that comes from you, Lord. I thank you that you want us to be happy. You created us. And that you love us. And Lord, even though they don't have this card, whoever's going to end up with this card, Lord, I pray that you will fill them with joy right now as I pray for them. Pray that they'll obey you and trust you, Lord, and that they will yearn for you to be their protector. I thank you for this opportunity to pray for them, even though I don't know who they are. I thank you that you lead them to this card and this opportunity and this prayer for them. Lord, please show them how much you love them. How glad you are that they were created and that you just want to spend time with them and that you love them. Above all else, guard your heart, for it is the wellspring of life. Proverbs 4:23. Read it over here. That's me, Joy. Love you. Bye.